Hello and welcome back. Time to do site recon. Time to kill some lids. I'm bringing a few extra med kits, some flashbangs, some smoke, lots of shotguns because of lids. Got to make sure we have our APs and our rockets, full-length sniper rifles. Yeah, that should be enough. It should be like what, one pod of thin men, and then the rest probably two pods of lids.
You found yourself at the junction.
Oh jeez. Wow, sorry about that. Very unprofessional, but oh well. Okay, so did we bring any
Commander,
motion tracks?
We've been asked to investigate some unusual activity taking place near a small fishing village on the island of Newfoundland.
So probably zombies.
Responding to a mayday signal when all contact was lost.
I'm gonna clear up to here, see what we aggro, and
strike one will need to move in.
I am bringing a rookie.
Let's see if we can find out
Bradford.
What happened here. New objective received.
Bradford, that's enough.
We'll go.
Good. We do have the heater. I should have brought the heater. Poor judgment. Yeah, there's zombies inside the building. Still on ballistic shotguns, which kind of sucks, but it is what it is, you know?
Moving to position.
Oh, y'all up here.
Moving to Overwatch.
Do have a regular life laser rifle on the Rocketeer. Oh, that's gonna be irritating. Okay, rookie. Nothing obvious, is there? Let's take you up to there. Yeah, there's a pack of lids back there, most likely. Let's get you up.
Heading there now.
There's our other long gun. Take you up to there. Take you up to... No, all blocked.
On my way.
Come on. Get it sorted. Why can't you move?
Roger, Roger. Mento in movimento. Di guardia.
I'm on it.
On over.
Zombie inside, that's fine. I want to take care of what's out here first. Yeah. Okay, rookie. Do it one more time. Run over here. Didn't aggro. Shit. Aren't you just kind of a pain in the ass?
Chrysalids. These things are more of a threat to the civilian population than any of the other alien species. They're spreading through this area.
Yeah, that's a pack of lids back there.
To find out where they're coming from. We have a new objective.
We didn't aggro them, but most likely will in the next turn, so let's get everybody set up.
I'm rolling.
Moving out.
Come on, lids. There we go. Nice shot, rookie. Very nice. Only one activation, please. Only one activation, please. We do have a mint out there, obviously. Do we need the explosives? Don't know if we need explosives. Got lots of shotguns. What if we come to here? Lars? Did you hit that guy? Good. Did you hit that guy? It could have been better. Look at you, good job. Sly. Sure would be great if you had something like hit and run. Good.
Headed there now.
Steph. Oh yeah.
Shot wide.
100. All right. Well, it's a little risky. But I got faith in you, Jamie. 73. Oh shite. Come on, CCS. Please be CCS. Please CCS. There we go. Good. 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 Saving an explosive. That's a good thing. That was about the time they'll stack up other activations on this, so. We're gonna prepare just in case.
On the move. They're clean to go. Locked and loaded.
Listo para atacar.
Where's the rookie? Judgment. Who else has? Yeah, it's just the one. So that was our only. That was our only motion track. Oh well.
Got it right away.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Headed there
Oops.
Now.
One further than I expected meant to go, but that's okay. It all worked out.
I'm on it, Commander.
No, I prefer to be in cover, but.
Got it covered. En guardia, por supuesto. Ready to rock.
On the overwatch. Spencer, you got it covered.
Rookie, let's take you to there.
I'm no fisherman, but something about that shot just doesn't look right.
This isn't the way I usually do it. I usually go through the room first, through the building first.
I'm on the move.
Posizione confermata. I'm on it, Commander.
Expecting mints any time now. So we'll. There they are. Yeah, more lids. Okay. We'll go ahead and stay here and let them run into us.
Well, that's new. We should probably let Dr. Vallen know about this. I doubt one chrysalid and a shark was enough for them to overrun this town, though. Keep an eye out for anything else the chrysalids might be nesting in.
Rookie, all yours. Extra aim from a carbine is quite useful.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Checking.
I'm on it. En guardia, por supuesto.
What was that sound?
I've got a visual.
Come on in. Good hit. Great hit. That's just two lids, right? Remember missing one.
You've got zombies near your position, Strike One, which means the chrysalids aren't far behind. We need to find out where these things are coming from.
Five zombies.
On the double.
Good hit.
Cannot engage.
Shadow.
Good hit.
Weapons empty. Can't engage.
Yeah, he's gonna stay there.
Heading to that location.
That's a miss. Don't want to get any closer though. There we go. Got some zombinos. That's fine. Getting closer. Okay, they're still not in range. Regardless, we're gonna pull back a little bit.
Heading to that location.
And miss.
Missed.
And miss. That's just lovely. Love missing.
Moving to position.
There we go.
Okay, back in.
Meh. Would have rather saved you, but it is what it is. Get nice and close. Thanks for that. No mint. Not yet. Okay, so hollow.
That's affirmative. A la orden, comandante.
Three shotguns to kill one zombino. Okay, we do have that mint out there, so let's be careful. Move up to here. Okay, we got two zombinos. We're gonna move out of the way.
That's affirmative.
Because we're not ready for that. We're gonna bring Sly out for CCS. We're gonna bring Jamie to there. Reload. We're gonna change weapons. Overwatch.
Heading out.
I don't think this is in range, so we're gonna stay there.
Other scene. Affirmative. I'll keep my eyes open.
Thanks for you. I feel
there's something out there.
Come on, zombies. Come closer. In case we scare a mint out. Nope, we didn't. Is that fire?
Location confirmed.
There we go. Go ahead. Crit, not bad.
I'm on the move. No longer a threat.
Really wish I had the sniper up top. Start moving her that way. Leave you here for thin man insurance. Come closer. You're not coming closer.
Aye, aye, Commander.
I can't see.
Interesting.
Posizione confermata.
That's affirmative. Need a resupply.
Very tough.
And good to go.
Shouldn't be able to reach anybody. Bang bang. Okay, so everybody reload.
Metto in movimento. È ora di uccidere.
On it.
Heading out. Ready to rock.
Rookie, get out there. Next turn, we'll get the snipes up. It's gonna be a long mission, I'm afraid. Do apologize, but that's the way it is. So let's get Rookie out. Nada. Let's get the sniper up. Yep, we're good. Probably get the rockets up as well. Eventually. Super slow. Another zombie. There are some mints out there somewhere.
On my way.
Rookie, kick this thing off for us.
Estoy en marcha.
Moving to position.
Not bad. It's too far away to do anything, so not so worried.
Location.
Just give it a try. Why not?
Ajustando miras. Occhi aperti, comandante.
There are the mints. Ooh, lots of mints. Lots of them. Okay, so we got them in a bad spot here. We're in a bad spot. Got smoke.
That's affirmative.
This door.
De acuerdo.
Just can't quite get there. A little risky there. Where do I want the scout? two back there. Oh, well. Figures.
Requesting immediate assistance.
Hello, I'm gonna die over here.
Okay, so... I didn't say blocked. That was pretty subpar, to be honest. I really need to crit, guys. Kinda need to do this, just to get rid of them. Had to get rid of him. We can flash that guy. Now we can focus on Daylids. Or not. Well, looks like we're probably going to get hit, regardless of what we do. Just hope he doesn't, hope nobody dies. And there's another lid out there. Good, it's a dumb lid. Couldn't see us, I guess is why. And it's a scared mint. Good, good, good. That was pretty nasty. That was pretty nasty. Just come up here and help take care of that guy. Now the assault can finish him off. Assault can finish him off. Okay. That's taken out. We're suppressed.
On the move.
Pretty good. Thank you.
Weapons empty. Can't engage.
Got another mint out there somewhere.
I'm on it. Voy hacia ese lugar.
Sorry, buddy. You cannot afford to have you around. I don't know where your buddy is, but. Cover.
Yes, I copy. It should be fine.
There he is. He's a big guy too. Alright. Can't quite run and gun him. We can one shot. One and a half shot. Shit. That's kind of a big deal. Well done.
Me dirijo allí.
steady again. Rookie, get up and start whittling. And assault, you need to get up.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Nope. He's solid. Another Zombino. Good hit, rookie. You're doing a good job.
That ship didn't just run aground.
Yeah, yeah.
It looks like it was overrun. I'd say that's the likely source of our chrysalid problem. I guess we should just be thankful it wasn't a cruise liner.
Good job.
No longer a threat. Ya podemos seguir. Scansione in corso.
Headed there now. Back in.
You just shoot it. Not even using all our rockets. Let's just get you started moving. It's gonna take a while anyways. Percent, bang bang. Got no chance, zombie. No chance at all. Ricky, finish off. Good job, Rook. Okay, that's probably the map, most likely.
Marchando.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Orders confirmed. On the move. Heading to that location.
Reloaded.
En guardia. Posizione confermata. Ready to rock.
Good moving.
Good copy. Moving on target.
They should start spawning any time, right?
Got it covered.
Moving. Green to go.
Confirmed. Closing on target position now.
En marcha.
I'd say we found the source of our infestation, but this is worse than we could have imagined. If the chrysalids are using that whale as some sort of a hive.
Yeah, yeah.
Who knows how many offspring they could produce?
Yeah, yeah.
Objectives updated. Strike one. Our sensor readings are picking up a whole lot of activity from inside the hold of that ship. I think you're
about to get in place.
Company headed your way. Nothing we've got on hand is going to be enough for this one. What we need is an airstrike. If you can reactivate that ship's transponder, we can have air support pinpoint your location and take the whole thing out.
Yep. Yep. We know these things.
Moving.
Oh, okay.
No way that just happened.
Yeah, it did.
That was on it.
Box strat. For the win.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Copy that.
Got it. I'm on it.
Ammo is full.
Alright. Get up.
Out of there now.
Affirmative. Tracking.
On the move.
You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and keep you with a machine pistol. Probably more effective.
I'm on the move, Roger. Missed the target.
Mm-hmm. There we go. Two. Okay, well in that case... Already 30-minute video. It's a long mission. Bang bang. Overkill.
Reloaded.
Overwatch. I got it.
On Overwatch.
Back online.
Let's do this.
Nope. Miss everything. That's about as close as they're ever gonna get right there. That's good.
Overwatch, aye aye.
On skill, Commander.
Let's rock.
On the
move. No longer.
Miss the target. Running dry on ammo.
Bang bang. You know what? I need to make you faster, so why don't I just do this?
Rockets away. Missed the target.
It's shooting time.
And what the for supposed to can do?
On Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Let's do this.
Missed the target. Negative ammo. I'm spent.
Go. Get some Overwatch.
Back in.
Nice shot. Snipes. Good level in for the sniper. I think we get all the XP from this.
Let's do this.
Bang bang.
I'll get him next time.
Really? Get the sniper more XP.
Roger that. Almost gone.
Get on the Overwatch.
Bang bang. That's it. Okay. Now we get going.
Hauling ass.
Hauling ass. A little slow there, Snipes.
I'll make a run for it.
Hauling ass.
Okay.
Everybody run. Move. Really slow, slow sniper.
Time to motor.
Stepping off.
On my way.
We can start half moving now, except for the sniper.
Watch out, Dodger.
On the move.
Location confirmed.
Except for the slow folk in general, I guess. Everybody move. Snipes, get the hell going. So damn slow.
I'm on it, Commander. On the
Let's do it.
The ship's transponder is active and transmitting. You need to get in Green Strike 1. That whole place is going up in a matter of minutes.
Yep.
Anyone left behind is as good as dead.
I agree.
Objective updated.
Moving out.
Heading to that location.
I think we get a pop-up over here by the ship. There it is. Actually survived. Everybody's such a good at Overwatch, so good at Overwatch. Rookie, you want another kill?
Heading there now.
Almost. Run. Snipes, you want another kill? He's close. He is close. If I full on bail, I should be okay.
Got it.
Okay. Yes, boss.
I'm on the move.
Yes. Ooh, that was pretty clutch. Yeah, Ryan.
That's affirmative.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Yes, sir.
Welcome. And Marta.
Moving out. I'm back online.
Let's rock.
Ready to rock.
Yep. Just a matter of time now. Almost 40 minutes.
That airstrike is closing in your position. You need to get to the evac point before it's too late.
Got me that.
On the move.
Cavalry.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Aye, aye.
And she's done. Did that a little differently than I usually do. Should be good XP.
Looks like they're really taking care of business
down
there.
Probably get more.
And without so much as a scratch.
I'll give you Ranger. And we're not sure what you're going to be yet.
Okay, very good.
And some cash. Panic reduction? Where was that? I don't remember.
Is at maximum capacity. Additional uplink required.
Yeah, we're going to lose India. Maybe Australia. We haven't done a terror... Have we done a terror... Yeah, we've done a terror mission this month. We got cash. What do we want? What about the foundry? Enhanced lasers would be great. We don't have enough alloys. Do we want another lab? Very interesting question. I think we want another lab. Let's jumpstart the lab, the research. How much is it to dig here? Can't remember. Anyways, let's go ahead and scan. Actually, did we want to buy another interceptor? I mean, we're almost back with the Phoenix Cannon. I think we're okay for now. We'll buy an interceptor next month. Good. Strike rifle. Nice. Heavy laser. Nice. Yeah. I think I need that for research, don't I? 20 weapon fragments. Just need 20. Yeah, we'll do that. Illyrium. What do I need for Illyrium? What do I need Illyrium for? Nothing soon, right? Illyrium itself is 60. Yeah, I've got barely enough. I'm not going to sell it. Just in case I want to do that next. Okay, scanning. Excellent. Good. Phalanx armor. Very nice. So I'm thinking straight into... So 22 days puts us into... mid-June, and then probably a couple weeks. Yeah, I think we'll have time. I think we'll have time to get some carapace up. Let's check our barracks real quick. They're looking okay. We're probably gonna make you, I think we're gonna make you into a scout. We're always short on scouts. Okay, like right now, I don't even think we have one. And you might be like a infantry or something. Dolph, you're gonna be an infantry. Okay, and Dead, I'm not sure what you're gonna be yet. Okay, scanning. Oh. Why didn't I see that on the list? Anyways, we'll do Exalt next. Thanks for watching.